mamamayan, patuloy na nagsasaliksik at mabilis maghatid ng mga balitang siksik at malaman. Patuloy na nangunguna sa mga issue, drama, promo at serbisyo publiko. Ito ang Bombo Radyo Dagupan, ang pambansang radyo ng Pilipinas. Back sa radyo!
Radio station, owned and operated by the People's Broadcasting Service Incorporated, authorized by the National Telecommunications Commission, or NTC. Bombo Radio Dagupan operates from 4 o'clock in the morning to 9:30 in the evening with a power of 10,000 watts. Our transmitter, offices, and studio are located at Maramba Bankers Village, DZWN, Dagupan, Dagupan 3. Bombo Radyo Dagupan is maintained and operated by the following personnel, duly licensed by the National Telecommunications Commission, or NTC, Broadcast Communication Technician, and First Class Telecommunication Operator, Rattle Mugata, with license number 2K-1PF-24941, IT personnel, Raymond Banacho, Bombo Radyo Dagupan is now turning on. Ladies and gentlemen, the Bombo Radyo Corporate Talk.
All the reasons why this network is on, we're standing together, so now let me we'll take me off.
atin ang buhay at panahon ay mahalagang handog ng Panginoon. Huwag natin sayangin ang mga oras na mabilis na lumilipas, bagkos kapos din ang nararapat. Ibigin ang Diyos at maglingkod sa kapwa. Sama-sama tayo na magbigay puri sa Panginoon at pasalamatan siya dito sa ating programa ng Bagong Umaga, Bagong Pag-asa.
Maligayang araw ng Sabado, mga kapatid sa Kristo. Ako po at si Sister Amelie ng Butter Sunday. Pinaghihintulutan ng Diyos na magkasama ang mabubuti at masasamang tao sa daigdig. Pakinggan natin ang kabuuan ng ating Ebanghelyo.